we wish to retreat that Nigeria is a sovereign state and will not surrender its sovereignty to any organization. ICC, Amnesty International, and their cohorts should desist from threatening our troops and putting the security of our country in jeopardy. Enough is enough. It is sad that these organizations mostly rely on fake news and disinformation to reach their conclusions. As witnessed during the ANSAS protest, Nigeria is not and cannot be a failing or failed state. Of course, you remember that for the past two decades or so, some pseudo-analysts have been predicting the country's implosion. That has not happened.